Hi, I'm Dawn Reese, Hollywood Connections, 106.1 FM, and all the networks that we're on. Thank Life Vision TV in Orlando, our Christian network, as well as VH2 TV network, and Eric Zuli with Easy Way TV, and so many other networks are adding us as well. I'm here at the Nationals of America's Miss Master National, Grand Nationals with Gingerbread Pageant Systems, and this is called Crown Interview. So you have a crown, don't you?
Yes, I do.
And what is your name?
It's Isabella Hayes Fife.
Isabella, it's a pleasure to have you on my show. And we are promoting Gingerbread Pageant Systems. Tell us that last year you won this title.
I did win this title.
And what does your title say? America's Miss National. Super cool. So you won some cash, like a lot of cash.
Yes.
And what did you do with the cash last year?
I kept it so where people, I can sell it to people who are homeless and they don't have a mom and dad.
So you help them a lot and you give their money away? That's like really amazing. So what's the story when you gave it to somebody? Were they really happy? Can you tell me a story?
They were really happy because I also gave them some clothes and a toothbrush.
So you're helping people with your money, and that's amazing. That's called about giving back to others, and God's going to bless you so much. My goodness. So what is the best part of the pageant? Why should other girls enter this pageant system?
Because they can have fun doing it, and they can practice hard, have fun, and also they can also win the cash prize.
The cash prize. And what did she do with her cash prize? She gave it away to the homeless. And that's pretty amazing. It takes somebody really special to do that. Well, I'm Dawn Reese at Gingerbread Pageant Systems. We'll be right back.